It's not as bad as you think.
I only wanted to create a companion.
But instead, I created a monster.
Then what happened?
He went bad. Literally. Ashamed by his appearance, he disguised his deformities and became obsessed with proving to the world what peanuts are capable of. He began his own evil experiments and forced my peaceful genomes to work for him. Except for Wally.
But recently, he's been working on something big.